waiting, but our answer today is to let all our problems, like the breeze, move our fingers, slip away. Peace has come to Zimbabwe. Third world's right underworld. Tonight there will be a celebration.